Samson White will win Worlds. I should coach the Seahawks. I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing. That could be like the biggest insult I've heard today, and I don't know. Yeah, I think Shield might like mess things up, but that group is gonna be really, really interesting. I think C's, I think every group of A is gonna be interesting. A is like, man, maybe like one of the two other teams show up, but dude, they have to show up against monsters, so it's really, really hard for me to evaluate group A. Yeah, I consider LMQ to be an NA team. What are these? No way. He got his other freezing? Still very possible for me to win this. Okay, so I'm support. Just trying to figure out what role I am. What did he do to wipe my? Oh no, he just added. Hold on, let me pick a champ so I don't mess up. I think I'm actually gonna go with Thresh this game. I'm gonna go with more standard support just cause I love Thresh, dude. Thresh is so much fun. I love Thresh. Let me just go make sure all my masteries are good. And I'm gonna clean up this guy real quick. 16. Let me just clean up this guy now. Okay. CDR. I think the Moosey is really, really good. Better than the Meditation. I like the Summoning Insight as well. Biscuit's really, really good. I like going 0, 16, 14 because I want to be tanky. And I guess this team comp, I think Thresh is great. I think Thresh is great in every team comp, so. Oh, holy shit. Nice! The worst possible one. I'm sorry. He hasn't played a Houndmaster, has he? Should I heal this out of bow range? I think I'm fine. What the f- Ignite Exhaust Karthus, and I'm against Ryan Kobe. Holy shit. I'm changing this song. What? Well, I don't even understand why this song's in this playlist. I swear it's only there to mess with me. I have to race. Right? No, this is Leroy, isn't it? He hasn't played it? So what does he do, 12 next turn? I'll do enough. Shit. Do I have to clear then? Heal this. Trade in. Trade these two. Yeah, I have to clear. Holy shit. Right? Yeah. I'm not gonna try to poke my top decks like godly.
What is the worst?
That those Karthus summoners are insane. I'm gonna go ahead and get. What am I, bot lane? I should have tried something. I'm gonna try D-Shield this game. I've been hearing D-Shield's actually really, really good. What is. Do you guys see this? Gigantic Square. What do I do about that?
30 seconds until minions.
Holy shit. That's the card I needed before. Oh, and he used it to kill the Undertaker. Great. Level 3 bot gank. Okay. I don't even care. I should have healed this though. Actually, he has Leroy and another card in hand. I think I got this game. He gets, unless he kills this. Oh my god, Huffer. If it's Huffer, oh my god, look that. Holy shit. That's the only time where I haven't been boned by Huffer. See, when you're D-Shield Thresh, all you have to do is walk on them. Fine. Oh my god. Well, I missed that though. It's fine. I can't even see the targeting reticule. I'm looking for it off a level 2, right here. Great, I won. Wait, I lost. What the? How did I lose? Was it Leroy? I lost. Holy shit. I don't know why we gave up our lane pressure for that. That's so bad. I have no pots left though. That's also bad. I'm just trying to shut this out. We have to shut this out a little bit. I had no more pots, so I kind of misplayed this lane like terribly. I don't understand what he's doing. Holy shit, I love the wrong target too. Unreal. Alright, my thresh skills are a little bit lacking recently. He's dead. Okay, he's mid. He's a little bit chunked. Just go ahead and ward this. Nice. Good chunk. I don't want to shove anymore. Porky can solo shove. I'm looking for a hook now. Oh shit, why is the cannon attacking me? I didn't realize he backed her, so I should trick it to try. Can easily dodge. Oh shit, okay, I'm gonna get rid of it. Maxing Q still. It's fine, we're just rolling. Nothing changed. Go minion. What is the worth of a soul? Oh yeah, he's there. Bother him a little bit. So we just won the lane right there. Man. He has a bag. I didn't think Pantheon's here. Like, I really think Pantheon's here, actually. I can't even get this. Oh, yeah, Pantheon's good. That's good. Holy shit, I'm so chunked. An enemy has been slain. What? What the? Just run. Holy shit, he can actually get this kill. Okay. Oh god, when he had the flashback to get that kill, I was like, we lost, and then he was able to recover. Actually, I can already tell I'm not gonna be able to make a roam play. Dude, this square is actually pissing me off. If I wanted to commit to a roam play, I should have went Mobius. He went like the greediest items too. Tier rush. Actually, tier rush isn't even that bad. Let me go ahead and ward up mid lane. Pantheon's gonna hit 6 pretty soon, so let's just keep tracking my jungler's levels. He's 5. It's fine. It's fine. Nice chunk of harass there. I ward up completely for mid and bot. Okay. Oh god. That's fine. You don't even need to do anything crazy. I thought he was gonna miss that. I was gonna auto it. We can actually kill these guys. Like, we can 1v3 right now. Or 2v3, sorry. I didn't mean 1v3. The sweet tones of misery. 1v3 is being a little bit ambitious. Oh shit, I hit 6. Position myself a little bit now. I'm just gonna shove this. I don't care. Fine. Didn't realize he had 6. I think they're just all dead. Never mind. They're all good. Boots here. Another pot. This guy's dead, actually. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. I thought he was about to get, like, a ridiculous kill. Oh. Whoops. I don't have the item that's supposed to help me alive. Ooh, when did that get placed? Alright, I'm gonna push in. For deeper wards then.
Relax. Just let go.
Sweep this. I didn't mean to show. This guy is so cool. Nice. Okay. That's all I really care about. I want that too. We should look for, a drag play pretty soon. I think it's actually pretty important. Man, you gotta just know how to drag a dance when you're a support player. Oh shit, I clicked too close to the drag. What? Holy sh- Triss is 4-1. I thought we were doing well in this lane. I'm gonna sit here for XP, of course. Got that. I'm not gonna even pull that back. I'll let go and buy Mobius to get fast. Mobius and coin. Nice. I just want them not to die by the time I get back. I think that's pretty reasonable. Roaming top is impossible. It's gonna be mid and bot the whole time. These wards right here are gonna be our lifeline. Oh shit, we're lucky. He moved back over to the ship build, which is really good. Because it means he doesn't have a completed item yet. It's just all like pieces. Oh, I got so. Is he buying Trinity? Oh my god. Oh my, keep running, keep. Oh! Nice, never mind. Oh, nice! And another guy tanked it too. Ooh, not bad, not bad. I'm just gonna run straight up here. I still have Ignite.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Unstoppable.
Relax. Just let go.
I'm not even bothering dying this guy, he's dead. Great. I'm gonna look mid. I'm gonna be maxing Q into E, although against Karthus I could make an argument to max W second, because it's a lot of team utility. Holy shit. Well. I'm not doing anything there. These wards. I think I'm gonna place them here. Here. He has no ulti, right? That Karth is... Holy shit. It might just be that I don't have much MR. That might be pretty big. Let's go for this. Is he going Locket? Are you going Locket? I'd probably prefer Locket to be honest. I need to play a little bit back. If we get ulties, I want to be able to lantern people away. What is he doing? Holy shit. Okay. Why would he ulti? Holy shit. That's a lot of damage. Honestly, I kind of want to try Talisman Rush. This is such an old school build because no one even goes this build anymore. Building like pieces. We're losing this game pretty bad though, because while he's TPing to make you play, like top lane is getting huge. That's really, really good that we got the drag here. Oh, he warded up here. Why did I even sweep that? I actually got ward up here. Good job. This next piece. Jesus. I'm like not close to any of these.
Relax. Just let go. What is the
care. Does this do anything? Man, Kobe baits me into doing like... Holy shit. Nice, nice. Wow, he flashed. Nice. I think it's possible. Oh. I'm just taking, making sure to take the meds. Nice. This is neat. We need to be a little bit careful about this. No, no, no! Oh my god. Roger. Ooh, blocked his jump too. Oh my god. I have enough for my thingamajiggy now. The Cerulean's. God, it's called Talisman of Ascension. I haven't even seen this item in forever. But it's really, really good. I just haven't seen it. Oh god. Nothing's here.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Ow, dude, this damage hurts. Yeah, we have such a good team icon. Nice. I mean, these two game picks like that, we have a really, really farm Yasuo. Our team comp is entirely based around how strong this is. That's pretty good. Go. Magnus for a little bit of a shield. Unfortunately, it's not that big. Oh! Oh my god! Man, you're kidding me. Take the lantern, take the lantern, take the- Holy shit! Oh my god. Oh, what? Oh my- Okay, I lost. Come on- Okay, this game sucks. Man, I didn't think the thing would last that long. Wait, how's the portal? I'm pretty sure no one can even see my W particle because they threw it like literally on top of the guy and he didn't see it. I'm gonna get a little bit of armor now, I think. I don't know what they get though. I think Randoids is actually really, really good.
What is the
warm odds? Alright, that's pretty good. That's a cooldown on this. I don't even know. It's CC. That's pretty good. That's really good, actually. Let's not do anything crazy. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Just kill these guys. Please run, please run, please run. Holy shit, okay. People went so... Oh my... Okay. Oh my god. Holy shit. Wait, Panth ult is still up. Be careful. Holy shit. They can still get aced by Panth here. Run, 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 run. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. See, my team is too good at this game. I'm actually gonna sell this for this. Yeah, Malphite needs to not ulti that solo target. Like, Malphite's so 10-1 and 7. I'm just desperately trying to save my team from Karthus. Nice. Wow, this doesn't give me vision up there. It sucks. Okay, there's a ward there. Literally 8 seconds. What is the word? I'm gonna push out. I think they're just gonna get up. Yeah. We can kill these guys so fast. He is so strong.
Your team is
let's go top, No one the base. Okay, well. Oh, I'm gonna sit here. Okay, never mind. Here, I want everyone to cry the backwards. Holy shit. We didn't get any super ulti off. Oh my god. Well, the ignite also was applied late, so that was my bad. Go, 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 go! Malphite! Oh my god, please. Sunlight. What on earth is he doing? Did he? I don't know if he could have solo defended, but he could have threatened it. Holy shit, he's AFK. Okay, whatever. It's not good. I'm gonna upgrade this. It sucks because we. He's still AFK. He should get a GA since Triss is farm. Like, that's the thing. It's like, it's so easy to go Banshees. Oh god. He's 10-1-7, but he went an abyssal. I think that item's garbage. Let's kill him. That's great. Okay, well. Whoa! Do not run into Karthus. Do not run into Karthus. It's fine. Holy sh! What a monster! Quirky. When you play Thresh, I swear to God, people just don't look at their screens. Cause this happens like all the time. That Mundo is so strong. It'll be
torment comes in so many flavors.
Bouncy aggregate. This game is so hard. How much I swear to God most of my damage comes from Does he finish? He finished off his Banshees. That's really good. I think even if he goes BT, he's a monster now. Even if he doesn't go BT, he's already a monster. Let me go buy two pinks. Yeah, we can kill Mundo now that my ignite's up. This guy has 300 armor though. Quirky really peters off the later you go. Especially because she went Bork, which I do not think is that great of an item build. Now all we have to do is not rush. Here we get the Baron's up and running.
Relax. Just
nice. Three souls. Let's go. Yeah. This is. That's all we need to do. We can go in. We shouldn't wait 30 seconds, it's such a long time. Take it. God! I want a flash on someone! Holy shit, just end the game, please. I had 20. Me and the Rams had 28 assists that game. Jesus.
Victory!
It's really easy to control the pace of the game when you're support, and if you're like even or ahead, you can apply like you can control all the vision areas. It's so important, especially in solo queue when junglers don't ward a lot. You can get like everything. Like look.